Hi Nemo, today is Kwanzaa. Now as you all know that this is a holiday that is only lasts for like 7 days and there's not much I can say. I know they do have like a canned holiday called the Kanara, but there's not much I can talk about, but even though that's just what I really thought about, so yeah, but it is incredible to know that that's just what I really thought about. Similar to like Hanukkah or somehow, or Christmas Day, but even though it's just something that a lot of people may not understand about the whole like Kwanzaa tradition and music and food, so yeah, but even though I think that's just how beautiful it is for like the holiday and the colors, so yeah, but anyone else, so yeah, I mean that's just what I really thought about for Kwanzaa, so yeah, but I just don't really understand how this holiday works for a lot of people, but maybe if I learn more about it, I guess I could do more, so yeah. Anyone else? So yeah, I mean, hopefully you enjoy your Kwanzaa, and I know there might be a bunch of stuff I don't know, but hey, it's also nice to just feel educated about it, alright? So yeah, that's all I have for Kwanzaa, and I hope I'll see you next time. Happy Kwanzaa, goodbye.